Book of the Dead was used from the beginning of the New Kingdom, around 1550 BC. It wasn't really a book, but just lots of pages of papyrus texts that consisted of magic spells to help a dead person travel to the underworld and onwards to the afterlife. Some ancient Egyptians had their own Book of the Dead made to ensure that the most relevant spells to them were included. These were written on papyrus in hieroglyphics and often showed images of the dead person journeying into the afterlife. The spells varied from helping to preserve the organs in the canopic jars to helping the heart stay light when weighed by Anubis. The picture shows a page from the Book of the Dead that shows a spell to help the heart stay light while being weighed by Anubis. Find the blue and pink coloured QR code to continue your investigation.